Mr. Brummel?
I've been a bad boy, Morris.
Who is this?
I've been a very bad boy.
Having a little fun, Bronski.
The blood I've spilt, I'm filled with guilt. What have I done?
Hey, listen, Bronski, I got work to do. Why don't you call Laskovich? I'm sure he's in need of a good laugh.
I wouldn't hang up, Morris. I wouldn't hang up just yet. Be on your guard, my calling card. You won't forget. It's really a very artistic theft, Morris. I used a red boa and a red lipstick kiss.
Sure. excuse me, I have something in my throat. Bronski, strangler on line 3. See if you can trace it. I'll try and stall. Could you speak a little slower?
Ah, now you're interested.
You see, we have a bad connection.
All right, I've no objection. Go on and trace this goal. See, I'm smarter than you thought, so I'll play a little game, but I'll scram before I'm caught. Have a pen and paper ready. I'll say this only once. She lies at 30 Riverside, apartment 14B. As in be there just as quickly as you can. I haven't got the energy to leave her sitting up, so I'll rest her on the pink divan. Now, if you really hurry, I can make the late editions and the deadline for tomorrow's New York Times. I hope this conversation merely helps to clarify. I'm not a crackpot or a psycho, those are terms I most dislike. Oh, one more thing I failed to mention, though the phone's an old invention, that's how I prefer to keep in touch. Oh, and do you mind if I call you Morris? Detective Brummel is so formal between friends. A tout à l'heure, mon ami.
Bronski, head over to 30 Riverside. Christ! I think we got another homicide on our hands. Of all the rotten luck, or will it never end? Now I have got a serious psychotic for a friend. A killer on the loose could paralyze his town. And who's the only cop to bring him down? Could this be my ticket? Will my dream succeed? It's what I need, a life.
With me. All those dance lessons finally paid off.
A leading man, Christopher, should never have trouble leading.
Yes, Mother. But I'm improving. Someday I'll be just as famous as you are.
We'll see.
I prepared something for you. You're my best critic, you know that. So, could you please stay while I take just a minute of your time? That's all. Just a minute.
If you insist, Christopher, but I have to be at this theater soon.
What shall I sing for you, Mother? At Rogers and Hammerstein, Gershwin or Porter, an aria written by Handel, with plenty of scales, a waltz never fails. What shall I play for you, Mother? Something by Shakespeare or Shaw. Show me a sign. Tell me, oh please. Lie if you must. Only just very please. Give me a smile and then I'll be appeased. Do I beguile you, Mother? Dear Mother, sweet Mother.
My fans will
yet. Please stay a little longer if you just stay. I bet you'd see I'm getting stronger. All those nasty, heartless lashings, I know you don't mean, so let's forget them. Let them vanish and change the scene. See, I don't. Oh dear God.